today is important because it shows that we can come together in a bipartisan fashion to plan, to invest, and to build the future of the state of California. That's what we are doing today. This is essential if we are to keep the California dream alive. So in closing today, with our actions, we make a promise to future generations, like our forefathers did for us, that yes, we will invest in projects in transportation, water, our educational system. We will invest in these projects because they are important, because they are a down payment on the future generations for all California, and because they are the one and the same, the desire to make a better California. We do this not because these are easy. Like all big projects, it's hard. We do it because history tells us the only way to improve our quality of life and to inspire future generations and to remain on the forefront of innovation and technology is fight for things that make a profound and lasting difference, as high-speed rail will in California. I will ride, you will ride, we will ride into the future of the 21st century. Thanks to each and every one of you who have been a part of this effort. God bless each and every one of you. Thank you again, Governor Brown, and thank all of you who have been a part of this instrumental effort.